pride. Let's rock. How then can they talk about some order when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor? America existed before Columbus 30,000 years ago. We were there in Mexico. Where's your mama? She got a cock your rifle, let it blow. Bo, 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 bo. All invaders gotta go. This was for my people, Mexican people. The whole earth is yours. No human is illegal. Come across the border, every woman and man. The US is the alien. Mexico, this is your land. How then can they talk about some border when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor? Yo, you see the same men living like cavemen coming out the cave, them trying to enslave men. How could we obey them? Better we betray them. Rise up like the Reverend Nat Turner and slay them. Mexican people, get your education. Tell your little children them this is their nation. You own California, you own Arizona, you own San Diego and Texas, the Lone Star. Hey, so how then can they talk about some border when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor? What is a New Mexico? If there is a Mexico, all of America they used to call a Mexum. Immigration laws are a fraud and we reject them. We are the Olmec, Toltec, Pyramid Builder, Astronomer, Philosopher, and Healer. Mexican people, rise up right now and realize this is your land now. Sing! How then can they talk about some border when they are the invaders? And how then can they reform immigration when they invaded their neighbor?